I happen to love them. I love the histories, and I think that they are brilliantly written. And I think it's huge, huge challenge and a wonderful challenge for actors to grow in their use of text like this, the use of the words. And we just don't see it anymore, right? We're not really working with as poetic and as deeply written texts as this.